Being alone with all the women.
I said that if a woman is going out with a man, she belongs to that man. That's his woman. So she wants to do OnlyFans. She owes him some money because she's his.
That's true.
I thought you were famous.
Am I?
Yeah, I mean, it seems that way.
What for?
I don't know. I thought you were canceled. Didn't they cancel you?
They found out I had a tiger and they were scared to cancel me because the tiger's coming.
Ah. Makes sense.
And when my tiger gets out of line, I send my cousin Luke. But Luke, go fix
it. No, I'm not going to try and fix the tiger.
We have to.
No, you have to.
Why do I have to?
Why do? He's your tiger. Jewel, I thought he was canceled.
Yeah, I thought he was. What's happening?
I thought he was canceled.
I'm pretty sure there's a bunch of news articles out there saying he is canceled.
Yeah.
Are they wrong?
Yeah, I think he's canceled. Is this what canceled looks like?
Yeah. The boss. Sam's the boss.
After, listen, he'll come TK in the week.
I'm waiting for him.
You're going to look at the door.
Hey, baby, can I come in? And then you're going to leave.
Hey baby, can I come in?
You can't say no to a beautiful woman.
No, leave me alone.
I'm coming.
I'm busy. No, go away. I don't trust you. I don't trust you. Close the door, fuck you. You're not.
And look who it is! The ghost of Christmas past. You thought you could escape. Get the fuck up! Sitting here with your water and your sex lube like some kind of pervert.
I like water.
It's time to booze.
Water is healthy.
No, it's not. Booze is healthy.
We cannot trust
this. I'm a skeptic. Mm. So it's booze time. We've been waiting for you. You know who it's...
She is a beautiful car.
Beautiful car.
I will admit.
Beautiful car.
It might be the best looking car.
Bugatti's in Munich. But don't worry. I've got an Aston Martin Valhalla on the way. I've got another 765 Spider. Did you know that?
No.
Yeah, I bought another one.
No, but we were going to run out of room.
Another one! Let me keep that one. I got that out of the way. Hey, you ever driven a Maserati MC20?
No.
Me neither, but I bought one.
Why? Andrew, you have two... You're one man. Andrew, you are one man. Is it going to become a month soon?
Oh, yeah. Bought you a new Porsche as well. We'll talk about that later. So now because I have three Porsches.
What?
Wait, I got three Porsches. Let me work this out. Two McLarens. I've got two Aston Martins. How many Lambos do I have? I'm getting confused here. But what I knew is
I am as well.
I know I needed another Aston Martin.
We only have one Rolls Royce, though.
Might need another Rolls as well.
No, you guys don't.
I remember your dad. I remember your dad before you were born.
Nice.
What are you going to say about that?
Nothing. I don't care.
Put on Turbo. Don't be a little loser. Don't put on Eco.
Turbo?
Yeah, you're going to put on Eco. Like a little...
Why would I put on Eco?
That's who you are.
Thank you very much. Turbo. Awesome. Already on Turbo. What are we doing?
Electric bike Aikido.
Electric bike Aikido.
You ever ridden an electric bike?
I actually have. My dad had a bike store.
Of course you have. Of course your dad had a fucking bike store.
Absolute pleasure to be surrounded by a group of such beautiful women, such good friends, and...
Took me forever to catch up to you guys. So where are we going?
You okay?
Yeah, I wouldn't ride the bike.
So I win the bet. You do win the bet, Andrew.
I bet you wouldn't ride the bike off the cliff.
You can't copy my idea.
Yeah, you don't take that bet. I didn't take the bet.
Yes, you did.
You didn't what?
Hang on a sec. Luke's French, isn't he? Tour de France. Aren't you meant to be good at this shit, mate?
Yeah, just fucking ride off.
Come on, do it. That's good footage. Let's go.
Don't be a pussy.
How committed are you to the success of this enterprise, Luke?
That's right. Right here.
You don't understand the objective. You can't handle the truth. Tell it. Let me have a fucking. Don't go there. Water is good. Apple, I don't know. I want that.
skinny. Who knew they would keep guns drunk? Man, you could have been done up. People were such a response fuck.
That was an accident.
Luke, I actually need to admit that you were right.
What do you mean?
There's nothing to buy that makes me feel satisfied and happy inside. You know? Like, you buy a property, but it's an investment. Like, investment. It just feels a bit, you know?
Okay, yeah.
Do people invest in things?
Yes.
Do you know what I mean?
I do know what you mean.
And we have too many cars, we have too many watches, but then I thought, do whatever I want.
Wait, but you just said I'm right.
You are right about there being too many cars and too many watches, but also at the same time, fuck you. So those, it's like both of those things are true. You're right, we have too many cars and too many watches, but also, fuck you.
What are we doing?
So it's kind of like two parallels existing at the same time.
I know, but there's no bar to buy.
It's
no.
Like it's matter and antimatter.
No, we
when
can't.
When they come together, they collide into an explosion of money spending.
No, that's not how it works. No.
Don't drown.
Give you order, Captain.
I'm just saying.
No, the captain, no. It's deep, dark water. Look at that church. I could live up there in that watchtower. With girls, like 5, 7, 8 girls. And I have a boat. And I can bring my Bugatti and my Lamborghini to the island. I can be the island man. And I was like, why do you have Bugatti on a small island? It doesn't matter. It's just a circus.
I think you'd get bored.
Listen, I'm going to conquer this island. So the first thing I'm going to do is survey my lands. Because this is my land. I conquered all of it. I'm going to take it. So you need to find a way to get around quickly and survey it all. And take it all. That's what we're going to do. This is my island.
This doesn't make sense.
It makes perfect sense. Luke, just because you drank too much booze, you're pretending my plans aren't good.
Booze is poison.
Booze is good. So what we're going to do is, we're going to get motorcycles.
It's literally unlimited watches.
I'm buying watches.
It's unlimited. It's too many.
That means to me.
This doesn't make sense.
It does.
Luke, hold my hand.
No. No.
Look, have you seen the Beat Your Music video?
No.
Luke says if we buy watches, we will regret that we should sit at home on the internet.
Okay, that was very, very well done. I don't say that.
Because he's a geek, so beat it. Just beat it.
Have you been listening to the Beat It song?
Listen, listen to Luke. You. Do you listen to Luke?
Who's Luke?
Exactly.
You guys can't keep doing this.
How are you gonna say anything bad about this internet? What kind of brokey? What kind of brokey is complaining about this on the internet?
Do you always wear your
right hand? Yeah. There's lots of conspiracy theories on the internet.
All right, let's go.
One's about the right hand watch. One's about this hand symbol I always make. There's right. Always conspiracy theories. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to say nothing about it and allow them to continue to the move. I wear watches on my right hand.
I've got a conspiracy theory.
Go on then.
I think the real Andrew Tate used to wear the watch on the other hand. So you're definitely not the real Andrew Tate.
That's right. I've been replicated. They cloned me. Truly amazing. You're going to have a whole bunch of where they tried to, when they attacked me, they also tried to attack Hustlers University and destroy it. And they, of course, they failed. And we're relaunching it called The Real World.
Okay.
And we're going to be upgrading it with our own servers, our own payment processor, etc. And when that's done, people are going to join and make a bunch of money, and you're going to have more in here trying to get these.
Yep.
But his is a one of one. But don't let any f***er get this. This is too sexy.